Harper. Just got here a minute ago.
Got it. I'm good to go. Where are you at?
Way on the other side of downtown. We'll both be clearing paths to the manor anchor for others to help with the counter ritual.
Others? Like other mages? Why aren't they helping us now?
Hardcore meditators. They're not really the assertive type. Not like us. Get your rear in gear. I'll be in touch.
All this overgrowth hit fast and hard and has only grown more since. Anyone who's gone in hasn't come out.
Oh.
Need you to download intel from Academy scanners we've deployed in this area. Sure. You'll have to get close. Keep the enemy out of range. Security protocols will halt the download.
Let's go.
I was right. Be even better if the other gut feeling I've got about you proves true.
Yeah? What's that? Harper? That's it. I've made it to the mana anchor.
Nice. Caught a bit of a snag over here. I'm a ways back yet. Oh, whoa. It's a Leshy. A Ukrainian tree spirit. My grade school best friend's Babushia used to read us awesome creepy stories.
Got a big one.
I swear we'll find out there's a bloody Lorax behind the veil too. Look, I know you can do this without me. Nail that sucker.
Thank you.
All clear. Ready when you are, Harper.
This is embarrassing. I really am almost there. Told you you'd be rusty in the field. I'm not... No, look, they're hitting me harder because I'm... Well, you know, I'm me.
Aw, you know I believe you.